All right, I am back. It has been a while, but yes, I'm continuing. Essay 2. So let's get going. We ain't waiting for you. Well, I mean, he's not waiting for you. Let's go. Every time you crash the car, it's like, ow, 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 that's my car. God dang it, I forgot to turn off the vibration. Okay. Controller. Why you gotta be like that? Jesus. Yeah, but okay, we got this. Okay, so I don't know how far I'm gonna make it in this, but I intend to complete the dark story. Like, I'm serious. Okay, Eggman, I understand. Don't. It's so weird how I never knew how to drift until like a year or two ago. So yeah, I've had this game for so long and I have not heard of drifting in it at all. It's like the strangest thing ever. I almost killed myself there. Wait, I just looked up? Dude, the clock was literally frozen at 99 seconds. What was that? Like, the thing literally caps out at 99 seconds, so it's like, that is weird, because usually they throw in like a third digit for times. Whatever. Oh my god! I just launched the car through the ceiling. Dude, the thing just blasted off into space. Like, did you see that? Holy crap. Dude, Rouge is like murdering these people. Okay, I count Tails. And how long is it? 3 minutes and 15 seconds. Are you kidding me? Let's go. Skyrail, let's go.
Shadow, they're in that blue plane. Spotted at 11 o'clock.
Copy that. I'm in pursuit.
There we go. Phew. Oh yeah, make sure not to jump whenever doing it. Ooh, lucky. Just be sure not to jump on any of these rails. Why am I even telling you about this? You probably played this game before. tell, I am so out of the loop when it comes to actual commentary. Like, I don't even know what to talk about, actually. I'm just trying not to jump off and make any, you know, I'm not trying to make Shadow do any tricks with jumping off the rails, so I'm trying to jump early. Or, you know, not jump at all. There you go. I was about to say, if I die. Stop it, Shadow! Ooh, you almost got yourself killed, boy! What the heck? Yo! He sniped me! Dude sniped me! I didn't even see... He just... Oh my god, bruh. He literally just like launched at me. He freaking lunged. Like, what was that? Shadow. Shadow. You better stop.
Here we go.
Too easy for me.
Maybe I didn't try hard enough.
Dang it. But I tried. It wasn't my fault. The thing just killed me. Oh my god, Shadow, your legs.
They're heading directly toward us. What should we do?
His leg is broken? Another pyramid level. No.
That was pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy! Yeah!
You little thieves! Did you really think you could get out of here alive?
Come and get some, Eggman! Just leave it to me!
He has no eyes! Look at him! Derya! Sonic literally had no pupils. No joke. In that faraway shot? I'm not joking. What a piece of junk, criticize. Oh my god, on that one part, it's just like, when I don't show him, don't criticize. It's just like, piece of junk. Ow. That's my face. Stop this at once. Ow. You, I'll make you pay for this. It broke. Yeah, boy. How about that? Dude, I think it just broke it. Did you see it? Like, yo. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Shuttle liftoff.
Hi, Doctor. How's it going? What? What do you mean they escaped? That's okay. I will go after them myself. Can you tell me the password for the space colony control? Tricking that old doctor is just too easy. All right, it's time to get to work. The password is Maria.
That's three!
Maria.
She had three buttons. That's not Maria. That's M-A-R. That's Mar. Bruh.
This is it. Research Project Shadow. The ultimate life form. Let's see. What in the world is this? This can't be right. What is Shadow anyway? I guess I'll just have to take the last pieces of the Master Emerald.
Yo, what was that? What was her run? Bruh, that was jank.
Detector readings are reversed.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I found it. Found it. Found it. Yeah. What? Yo! Ah. Okay, thank God. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Dude, thank you! Thank you. What? No! No! That took like 17 minutes? Are you kidding?
I'm ashamed to call myself a hunter.
You should be ashamed because you're the one who caused this level to exist. You know that?
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one, your emerald. Talking to you is a waste of time.
You're right about that, Knuckles. Let's cut each other off because, you know, we have to be realistic here. People in real life do talk over each other, so screw that. Essay to summit. Knuckles, get over here. Hey, what you do? Don't you run away from boy.
Now witness my
power. Take this.
Now witness my power. Take this.
Now witness my power. Take this.
Now witness my power.
Take this. Now witness my power. Take this.
Now witness
my power. Take this. Witness my power. Take this. No, it is my power. Take this. Now witness my power. Take this. Witness my power. Take this. Now witness my power. Take this.
anyway.
Yay, they reused the same scream. Wait.
Keep your hands to yourself. Don't touch me.
Is that how you say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life. Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me. Here's the decree.
This isn't a joke, you know. Think what you want, Master. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
Given me them in the first place. Finally.
What?
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
It disappeared.
We should get going.
Hey, Big. You're invisible. See ya.
Should be telling them the end is near, not you. Now is the time to end this long drawn out battle and mark myself a place in history as the ultimate genius. If something happens to me, I'm counting on you to finish the job. Hurry, the moment for attack has come. It's now or never.
Boy, you ain't about to get away from me. I know that for sure. Just trying to make sure to shoot so that, you know. Good thing I didn't walk away from that, or else, you know, I wouldn't have been able to get that power. Ow. You Hold on. You know, I'm just watching videos while I do these. Okay, thanks a lot. Am I supposed to just shoot at it or something?
Yosh. That wasn't so difficult.
Something I can help you with.
See, I told you.
If you value your life, you will tell me what tales are.
Amy is useless, and she admitted it. She is innocent. Innocent people are not useful. They're meant to sit around doing nothing, and they're supposed to be cute because that's how innocent characters are always portrayed. She's like the little kid.
I can kill two birds with one stone.
Put the emerald down right there and back off.
You've turned into a big time villain, Doctor.
Delayed reaction.
Now we have some unfinished business to take care of. If you give me the real emerald, I will release you both. That's my promise.
Sonic!
Huh?
Sonic is asking for the first time to do something for him. I won't let him down. I won't give up!
I'll never forgive you for this. Yeah, you really sound angry. Tails, stop bugging. Stop bugging, boy. Ah! Laser! 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 Ah! Rocket! Laser! Rocket again. Rocket. Bro, he literally fired one laser and I kept shooting rockets at me like, God, you are trash, Tails.
Roses are blue, violets are red.
Yo, holy shit, he dead!
He was just a regular hedgehog after all.
Legend has it when all seven chaos emeralds are collected, the power creates a miracle. I have six of them. They're mine. All mine.
I don't think so.
Shadow.
So that was your plan from the very beginning. Or was it a direct order from the president? Now I know who you are. You're that government spy Rouge the Bat, aren't you?
So you did your
your homework. Is that it? I would say that's an invasion of privacy.
I could say the same thing about you.
Looks like things aren't quite going your way. But since my job is done, I thought it was time to take what's mine and get out of this place.
You are one pathetic creature.
Yes.
Look who's talking. What about you? Here are the results of the research project called the Ultimate Life Form. But if this picture is of the real ultimate life form named Shadow, then exactly who or what is standing in front of me?
His smirk is so funny, it's priceless. He looks so stupid. Ew. Get off of me. I hear lyrics. There are lyrics? Yeah, I think there are. Holy crap, Shadow's songs have lyrics. I thought only White Forest had it. Ugh. Okay, for a second I thought I died. Okay. Hmm. Let's go. We got these. Let's go. Ooh. Yeah. Shadow, let's go. Yeah,
here we go.
Here we go.
That wasn't so hard.
Yeah, that wasn't so hard.
I thought that capsule you were in exploded in space.
You know what can I say? I die hard.
So, there's more to you than just looking like it. What are you?
See, once again, just a guy who loves me. I'm Sonic the Hedgehog.
I see. But you know, I can't let you look at it.
This is such... This is villainous music, can't you tell? It's evil sounding. It's very cartoonish. Okay, Shadow. Stars getting triggered. Chaos Control. I'll shoot. I'll use your Chaos Control. Chaos Control! Control!
I failed. I told you, I'm the ultimate.
This is the ultimate! That was so fast and easy though. Like, for real though. By the way, they changed that. It originally said danger, I believe, not warning. Oh, by the way, the bass is like way too, oh my god, my left ear sort of, ow, it's kind of hurting. Look, that's so, the bass is a little too strong. I don't know what is going on in this song, but I don't care.
The other darkness, evil, the others,
throw it all away. This is something never you tell. I gotta stand this night or forever. Over darkness, evil, throw it all away. Say it again and again. Evil song. There you go. This is the evil song. Sega Ninja Team? I just saw that. Sega Ninja Team, bruh. Like, what? Sega Ninja Team? I never heard of those guys before. Oh my god, what happened to Rouge, bro? She looks weird. Are those the original Dreamcast images? That's why. I believe that's the original Dreamcast images.
Oh, the darkness glimpses in other.
Throw it all away. This is not forever. Look. But it's not forever. Oh, the darkness leads to death. Throw it all away. You're gonna face it again and again. I guess. Well, that's the game. No, it isn't. I lied. Yay. Okay, I can now select time attack. Guys, I know what I unlocked. Can I please press A to skip it?
The ultimate life form. End of chaos control.
Space desperation.
Super sonic collision. Untamed power.
Maria. Professor Gerald. The truth about 15 years ago.
Sonic Adventure 2. Last episode. Wishes are eternal.
Remember when you seen this for the first time and it was like the trippiest thing ever? Like, what are they talking about? Wait, what is this last episode? And then you go in here and it's like, oh my god, there's another part! And then, you know, you can't finish that part because you were like a little kid and you were like six and you didn't know that Knuckles could breathe forever and that he couldn't drown. So, you sort of just got lost in the stage ultimately and you couldn't beat it. Well, I've got news for you. I finally beat it, at least like, I don't know, like 5 years ago or something when I was 11, so we good. We can do this, hopefully.